My gosh, did you know that SpongeBob had a garage door in the back? I honestly don't know that I knew that or not.